Welcome back, guys. Redmi Note 8 Pro, Redmi Note 8, and Redmi Note 9S probably will arrive next week. I hope so. So I will compare it with the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Does the upgrade worth it? Let's see. At the moment, I'm going to play Fortnite on the Redmi Note 8. Why? Okay, let's see the system. Evoltution X Android 10, and on the Redmi Note 8 already update. Note 8 Pro already update to Android 10 also. MIUI 11.0.1. Okay, both under kill. Everything stock on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. It's not rooted. Also on the Redmi Note 8, also stock, also not rooted. Well, can it run Fortnite without any mod? The answer is yes. Right now it support, but not officially. How to download? That easy. Use your browser, search for Fortnite for Android. Okay, go to the Epic website, Epic Game. First install the Epic app. From that Epic app, you get the Fortnite launcher. Okay, install the Epic Game apps. Allow. Okay. Install the app. Agree. Allow. What happened here? Get the app. Why it didn't install? It's a binary. No. extension is dot bin. Why? It should be apk. Okay, never mind. As long as you know how to download. Okay, let's play Fortnite on Redmi Note 8. Okay, here. Device not officially support, but you can play. This device is not officially support by Fortnite. You may experience reduced game performance and stability when playing on this device. So they allow you to play. Thank you, Epic Game. Now our mid-range at least can play Fortnite without any mod, any hack. Good news. Thumbs up for that. Logging in, loading. You can try this on your Redmi Note 7, the SD660. This one is SD665, Arduino 610. So the SD710 also support, 712 also support. You can try to download on your Realme 3 Pro, Realme 5, 5i, 5s. File size are around 3.5 GB on this Redmi Note 8. My Wi-Fi a bit slow tonight. I'm sorry about that. Android 10. The setting at default 30 FPS medium. You can play around with the 3D, reduce it. Language toggle screen. Okay, let's play Team Rumble. Redmi Note 8. Play around with the setting. You can turn off the shadows, turn off the anti-aliasing, battery at 97%. Temperature 36 degrees Celsius. Stay at home, stay safe, brother. Don't go outside. Staggering there, but not so bad.
Hello, does any of my teammates have a mic?
Yes.
Yay, someone has a mic.
What? So far the maybe the graphic they reduce it, that's why it's not lagging so bad. The FPS around 29-30, not so bad. Used to play with my claw on the PUBG.
So many birthdays this week.
Consider not bad. Then temperature.
Yeah, so it's close.
Okay. Doesn't feel heating up. Hold on.
Does anyone have a mic?
Around 40 is not bad at all.
What the? Okay.
my god. Almost day. Oh my god. Still 30 FPS compared to the previous video. It's very laggy. Now it's playable. You can say thank you to Epic Game. They optimized the game for Android, especially the mid-range. Like this phone ST665. It's optimized now at medium 30 FPS setting. See? Very fluid. It's playable. Now frame drops. I'm dying. Drop 19 frame. 2019 frame. power. Consider not bad the Redmi Note 8. At least now it can play Fortnite.
Oh, build some chests, right?
Without problem.
Over there.
Ha 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 ha.
Bro, please stop trying to snipe me.
No more bullet. Fun to play this game.
Stop!
If you know how. Why I don't have any ammo. Help! Yes. how many percent the battery use?
What how?
Okay. Leap. Next.
I shot him like 11 times.
7% only the battery use. 90%. Temperature 44, 45, 4. And the battery use. 3 adaptive return to cheer. Fortnite for 27 minutes. Hey, focus. Battery use 5% for half, almost half hour. 27 minutes. Wow, that's very economy. The game still at the background without problem. Okay, that's it. Evoltution X. Bah. Android 10. No root, without root. And once again, thank you for watching and happy gaming on the Fortnite. Stay tuned for the next video.